a nice glass of water when I get home. I guess I won't be going as fast on the long rides, but it's a lot of water to carry. What's your range say?
It's surprisingly good. It's 32 miles. But now I have it on my time. Yeah, the battery has been surprisingly good today.
Well, like I said, we cut 7 miles off, so, and then we went really slowly with John, so. I don't think he's gonna put in enough time to get ready for that 100K, but we'll see.
I'll be curious to see how he like. He might even bail.
Yeah, I suppose that's possible. He seems to like want a bike though.
Yeah.
But. We did like not even to Nagios and back today with him.
Not even to Nagios?
Yeah, as far as like the distance, like from my place to Nagios, like the ride I did every day, we didn't even do that.
That's great. You're so determined to like bike rides.
Well, it took me a lot less time because I rode faster. I mean, it was supposed to take 50 minutes. But, I think the heat probably, like, hurt today as far as, like, his tiredness. This is like the first hot day that we've had on like, you know, on a weekend. I hope it's not that hot on in July, but
it's gonna be hot.
It might be.
Either hot or it's gonna be like rain.
Well, not necessarily. Yeah, but I mean, like, you know, it was 91 today. It could be cooler than that pretty easily. But.
Sun cream helps a little bit. Like you don't feel as hot.
Well, you don't get that like the baked hot feeling.
Yeah, it doesn't like perpetrate your skin.
See, that guy has both of these guys have gloves. Well, I could go faster, I mean, but.
Just don't go faster than 20 miles.
Huh?
Just don't go faster than 20 miles, because then my electric support would be kind of.
Yeah. I mean, I could go faster, but, you know, I've also been on the bike since 3 o'clock, 3:15, I guess. So. So we're over 3 hours now, so. What was that?
We're over 3 hours biking.
Yeah. I mean, we stopped a couple times, but we still on the video?
No, hold on. Yes, we are.
Wonder how much time we have left. I don't think we'll make it all the way back. Well, I guess I gotta find somebody to wait. So the 20th, what day of the week is that? You said the 20th is when you're leaving? What day of the week is that?
Yeah, Thursday.
Oh, okay, that makes sense. Cause the next game's the 22nd. So I was like, yeah, so it's Saturday. I'll have to find, Craig wants to go, so I can just go with Craig and Bethany and have one of them. I wonder how long they'll try to, like, so it's Sean and Tom, who else is in support?
Craig.
Oh yeah, Sean, Tom, Craig.
Is that Craig, and all of them taking vacations and like,
all three of them are?
Craig and Tom. No, different things.
No. Oh, yeah. Their fifth doesn't work. I probably need some chain grease. So I can do that when we get back. Guys taking their pictures. I I guess if you want a good Tinder profile pic, you gotta work for it.
I'm kind of bored
with this stuff. Well, yeah, it doesn't make a lot of sense at this point. Maybe we should try to pass this guy who passed us on the downhill. I wonder how hot it was that day when it died on us.
I think it was like 25.
Was it? I mean, it couldn't have been that much hotter. It doesn't get that much hotter than 91.
Well, the wind today is like kind of cold. Not cold, but I think it was, if it was as hot as right now, no wind, then yeah.
Fair enough. I wonder how much that was the issue and how much like it being covered was the issue. But I guess I'll probably never have to worry about that again because I'm not gonna cover it. So.
But it was also like go out very weird. It's almost like
sugar, butter.
If you were to hit small, like, thing on a roll, kind
of. Yeah. I guess they're stopping.